These anime movies change depending on which one you watch first. So for instance, if you start with this one titled To Every You I've Loved Before, then watch the other one titled To Me, The One Who Loved You, you'll see the ending completely different than someone who watched it the other way around. And basically the reason for that is each story is about traveling to parallel worlds. Both of these movies are releasing on Crunchyroll April 20th, by the way.